and built a fan base. Not only a fan base, but it's like a cult-like following. You feel me?
Right.
It's like a cult-like following. These people grew up with this kid.
Right.
When they was 15, Jake was 15. When he turned 20, they was turning 20. So I was like, damn, how did you keep those people? What up, baby? What's good? All right. Yeah, so shit like that, that's the thing, bro.
AJ, in your opinion, right, you got Floyd as number one pound for pound?
He'll always be my number one pound for pound because you might not see what he's done in the game ever again.
Crown was good. I say the same thing.
I'm talking about not just skill-wise. Mm. Not just skill-wise. You feel me? Not just his boxing skill is immaculate. Like,
right.
You feel me? What he done in the game is like a LeBron or a Kobe or some shit like that. You don't see that. You don't see that, but every 20, 40 years, you feel me?
It's a fact.
So, what up, though? In a sport where they say it's the most scamming sport, not only that, the most fraudest sport, and to still be able to hit those numbers, pay-per-view numbers, that's major, dog. That's major. So that's what I'm always put him as my pound for pound. I'm gonna put him as my pound for pound because I was able to see it too.
Right.
I was right there firsthand. I've been around Floyd since I was a youngin'.
Right.
And I'm still around him. And you know what I mean? I'm still around him. So I put him as my pound for pound. I can't put Jack Johnson. Yeah, he was the first black heavyweight champion of the world. That's an iconic. That'll always be there. That's like an Ali. That's all that, right?
Right.
But from what I got to experience.